Hey, what's up guys? It's Sean here with my third video. And if you can remember, in my second video, I actually made a unboxing of the Doogee X20, but now I'm gonna do a review of it. And I put on the case. As you can see, I'm vlogging with the reflection. And I'm not vlogging, but making a video. And what I like about the case is it makes your phone, well, at least when you dropped it, it protects your phone. And it kind of gives it that gold trim, kind of like a Batman look with the gold and black. So this is the power button and the volume button. I might want to get used to that because they're not really separate buttons. So you might want to get used to that. And when I on the power button, I have my notifications. And if you're wondering, what is 1827? That's actually the military time. And that's how they say the time. But the real time is 627. So this is the password thing. I thought it would be numbers, but of course I'm not really gonna show you my password. But I mean, I got my background right here, my apps down there, and over here, I have just two games. And you could choose your background. There's also a Ferrari one or Corvette. And this is not sponsored. But if you go into settings and go to the display, wallpaper, and wallpapers, you could see all these different selections for wallpaper. So there's like orange, this, oh, that actually looks pretty cool. This earth one, this Chinese one, this golden motorcycle, this rainbowy one. I feel like they're kind of copying the iPhone X. This tree one. Oh, I have this on my Chromebook at school. This wallpaper. The beach. Love. Sand. The desert. Europe. I don't really know. There's the Corvette or Ferrari. Like, that looks so photoshopped. Like, I don't know how the video is going to turn out when I post it onto YouTube, but if you see it in real life, that is definitely so photoshopped. And I have that for my lock screen. And this is pretty cool. I actually might want to change it. It's like a rainbowy feather. This blue thing. Like blue cubes. This earth one again, planet, and this one that I have for my home screen, colorful one. I'm not even gonna say the names of them, I'm just gonna show you guys. Well, that's the last one, so I guess I'll say the name. It's kind of like a mountainy ocean thing. And sound-wise, I've been listening to it for a couple of moments. And as you can see, this is the apps. Like all your normal apps. And I got YouTube. And sound-wise,
factory in my slippers. I'm going on a Target run. You need anything?
Toilet paper.
paper?
Cereal? Ad.
Maybe some chew toys?
Got it.
Get low prices today and every day. Target run and done.
Kind of good. Like listening to your favorite song. I've been listening to a couple of videos, a couple of songs. With different songs and different ads, you can kind of hear a difference.
I'd love to, but I'm actually super busy.
And this video is not sponsored, and please don't make me get copyright. It sounds a lot better when you like put it down. It's kind of a little different. And this song is by Shore. I really like your guys' song. In my About Me video, I think I want to change my favorite artist to the Shore. I still like you, Justin Bieber. It's really inspiring. That's what I like about you and Logan Paul. The graphics are kind of good. But like in Roblox, the graphics are terrible. And when I check my YouTube channel, and so I have to go to apps, YouTube, so, I go to my channel, as you can see, it's a pretty quick response, and this is not copyright, because it's me, and if I get copyright, I'll be so mad, but I can see why I could get copyright for the music, but my uploads, when you leave it for a while, it offs really fast. And I'll show you what I mean in Roblox. If I just go to Avatar. I don't really have any Robux in this phone, but I think I'm getting some. So, please don't judge me. But if I actually show you on my iPad mini, I have, I think, maybe 45 Robux. I got the Foscar General Pack. The graphics before, it's kind of bad, but, and also, if I take a picture with my camera, oh, that's a bad picture. Because I'm not really used to that. And if I go to gallery, that's kind of a good picture. I mean, I'm looking down, but it's pretty cool. Sorry if I'm shaking my hand. I'm not really used to this. And I think that's it for the graphics. And here is how you delete it. Yeah, Yeah, I don't really know if you could delete it. I know I deleted it before off camera, but I might have to show you guys that in a separate video. But, yeah. That's it for you guys. And for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And as always, hit subscribe, like, comment, turn on post notifications, and see you guys next time. Peace.